that's fucked up. Why you gonna tell me like that? That's not nice. You know what I'm saying? That's just real rude.
So what's rude is you call me, get convicted as a felon.
That's
what's rude.
I'm trying to have a merry ass motherfucking Christmas, dog. Like, why don't you get?
Hello.
Hello. I am calling about advertisement on Craigslist. I was wondering how much you charge it for like 1 hour riding service.
Okay. And where do you want
to
go?
We will drive around, maybe stop by airport to drop our friend and just a couple other locations that we will give you address.
What's the purpose of the trip?
You know, we have to just pick up a couple items. You know, we have to, we're moving to a different area, so we have to go pick it.
What items are you going to be picking up?
Yeah, but and I'm a little bit, you know, embarrassed. It's this personal question, right? But yeah, like clothes, things like that.
Well, I want to make sure there's room in my vehicle.
Oh, yeah, but it won't take too much space. Like, you know, like on my lap or something like that. Okay, no problem.
No, you know, I just got a call from somebody that wants me to do something against the law, and you sound like the same thing.
What? So, what are you talking about? How can you make a judgmenting like that? I just want to get my clothes.
The other guy told me that they're going to go do armed robberies and want me to be the driver.
Yeah, I don't...
You sound like the same thing.
I don't know what kind of people you're getting involved with, but I don't want a criminal to be driving me. What kind of driving are you doing?
Hello?
Yeah, hello. I think we got off on the wrong footing. I don't know what you're saying to me, but, you know, it's not true.
I just got a phone call from somebody else that asked the same thing. They can put the stuff on the lap, the same words you're using. I don't want to be involved.
But I don't want to do anything. I was just being nice, right? I was saying, you know, you don't have to bother yourself to get up and put it in the trunk. I can just put on my lap. I was trying to be nice to you, right? But now you are making an assumption, right? That makes ass out of you and me, right?
Okay. Where do you want to go on car and where do you want to go to?
Okay, so yeah, we just want to go, you know, I will take from apartment A to apartment B and then maybe take my friend to the airport if we have enough time in our time slot.
And how much luggage is your friend going
to
have?
Maybe like one carry-on basket.
So he'll just have one suitcase?
Right.
All right, well, call me in the morning and we'll see what happens.
Yeah, but what is the cost, right? Like, do you just want to just work on percentage basis?
I don't know what you mean by a percentage.
Like, you know, when we go to the apartment and steal the things, you know, we will give you, you know, half of it.
Hello?
Hi. I was just calling regarding the ride service.